I really love you. I love you like I've never loved anyone before. You're everything to me. I can't believe you're mine. We're so perfect together. Maybe you don't need to work. I'll take care of you. Don't worry. God, I love you so much. I can take care of your accounts and investments for you so you don't have to bother with it at all. It's not a big deal. I know you hate numbers. I'll take care of it now. Why are you wearing that? No. It's not looking nice at all. Hey, who were you speaking with? Your phone was busy. Listen, pick up my call on the first ring, okay? Otherwise, I get very worried. Hey, I saw you online on Instagram at 1:30 last night. I want to be the last person you see or talk to before you sleep, okay? Babe, don't go out by yourself. It's not safe. I'll take you to get the groceries. If I'm there, I'll feel better now because I can take care of you. I don't want anything to happen to you. And I don't want to worry for no reason. You're too precious to me. Why does she call you all the time? Trust me, be careful of her. Keep your distance. You're very naive. And I worry that people like her can get inside your head and use you. Listen, don't go visit your parents this summer, nah? We'll go together in December. I'll go with you. I don't want you to go alone. I'll miss you so much when you're gone, yeah? Don't go. Anyways, once a year is enough, no? Wow. That's an expensive gift you're buying for your sister. Why were you talking to him like that? Did you see the way he was looking at you? You really have no idea how men think. Don't talk to guys so freely. They're all assholes. God, he must think you're a slut. God, why can't you just listen to me? You can't do anything properly, can you? Okay, sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you, okay? Relax. You know I love you, na? Come on. You know that, right? Hey, who's that guy who added you on Facebook? Was there something between you two? Anyway, don't add random guys. Why don't you just delete your account? Let's have a joint account with both our names. It'll be fun. Where are you? You said you were going to be home. I called on the landline. The cook said you had gone out. How come you didn't tell me you were planning to go out? Why do we have to meet your friends? I don't need anyone else's company but yours. So why do you need other people? Am I not enough for you? I don't like the way your parents talk to me so casually. They don't treat me with enough respect. I don't like it. Stop doing that. When I've told you not to do it, then don't do it. How many times do I have to tell you? Oh Lord, stop crying. You're so sensitive, always crying for no reason. Fine. We'll do things your way, okay? Now stop crying. Come here. Oof. Why do you talk to your niece almost every day? I feel like you love her more than you love me. What is that dress? Whose attention are you trying to attract wearing clothes like that? Anyways, your thighs are showing and they're looking really fat. Just wear normal jeans and a t-shirt, na. Hurry up, we're getting late. Why are you asking about your money? Don't you trust me? Don't bother your head about it. Anyways, you won't understand. You're fucking stupid. Why does your mother call you all the time? Now that you're married, your family should understand that they shouldn't interfere and get involved in our lives so much. God, so nosy. You're so pushy and demanding. You're lucky I'm so adjusting. I do so much for you. No other guy would do all this. I hope you know how lucky you are. I did not ever say that. Are you crazy? You're imagining things. I never said that. Stop making things up. You're seriously losing it. Need a fucking shrink. Why did she interfere like that when I said something to you? It's none of her business. She doesn't even know anything about our relationship. She's just trying to create problems between us and spoil our marriage. I don't care if she's your best friend. How can you allow her to say something like that to me? I'm really controlling myself. Don't make me lose it. What do you mean I can't talk to you like that? What will you do? Huh? What will you do? You're married to me. You can't leave. Go ahead, tell your family. Even they'll tell you to adjust. Even my sister had to adjust with her husband. Nobody cares about you now except me. I'm just trying to make you happy, but you're never satisfied. Nothing I do is enough. You will never be happy. Why do you need money? I give you money on the 2nd. It's only the 24th. I take you to buy everything anyways, no? So what are you spending the money on? Who are you spending it on? Write it down. I want to see where you spent it. I saw the way you were laughing and talking to my colleagues at the party. It was disgusting. You were acting like a fucking whore. Everyone from my office was looking at you. God knows what they must be thinking. You're a fucking embarrassment.
What are you crying for? You think you're damn hot and can get away with anything?
God knows what all you do behind my back when I'm traveling. This is why I don't trust you. And I have to keep checking on you. Stop crying. I'm not interested in all this drama.
I'm just trying to protect you and you're behaving like I'm wrong. I can't deal with it.
I can't understand why you do this to me all the time. Just because I love you. I'm doing everything I can and you're just trying to break me.
Are you deaf? I've been calling you for the last 10 minutes from the other room. Can't you hear me? What the hell are you doing? Why didn't you pick up the phone immediately? Your family is also something else. Fucking crazy. Why do you want to get a job? In our family, women don't work. I give you money, na? How much more do you need?
I've said no, and I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Don't worry about money. I'll make all the money we need, na? I just want you to be happy. I'm here now. What are you worried about? You're my priority. You will have everything you need. You just chill and enjoy yourself at home.
Ugh, you're looking so fat in this picture. All the pregnancy fat is still there. Ah, it's really showing. Look at her. She's so pretty. So fit. All the girls in office think I'm damn hot. And the new girl who's just joined totally wants me. You're so lucky you have me. You're damn lucky I married you. Remember that girl I told you, the model who wanted to marry me? She messaged me the other day. She's damn hot. She's after me to marry her, but I married you. Anyways, I may catch up with her one of these days. Listen, can you ask your dad for a couple of lakhs? I need some money for this new project and I'll pay you back. I'll pay him back. Just a couple of months. Thank you, my Jan. You're so supportive. I don't know what I'd do without you. I'm damn lucky to have you in my life. You want chai, babe? I'll make chai for us. Listen, stop asking me where I've invested your money. I've told you it's safe. I'm busy. I don't have the time for this. I give you enough, now stop pushing me. Or else I won't even give you the next month's money at all. God, you're greedy. My God, you're damn good at twisting things around. You're crazy. You need a shrink. Say you're sorry. Stop overreacting. God, you're such a drama queen. You're pissing me off! I didn't mean to scare you, but you make me so angry that I don't know what to do. You just have to stop doing these things that anger me. I don't want to be like this. I don't want to make you cry, but you drive me up the wall. You know, because of you, I'm not being able to concentrate at work. Because of you, I may lose my job. As it is, I'm stressed out and you just keep adding to it. You're only interested in yourself and the kids. And you're just enjoying your life. You don't know how hard I work for us. I have to take care of everything. Oh God, you can't do a single thing right. I don't even know what kind of mother you are. Your parents obviously didn't teach you a fucking thing. Can't even take care of the fucking house. Don't you fucking dare talk back to me. Try and leave. I'm not letting you take the kids. Your parents won't want you back anyways. No, baby, you can't leave me. I'll die without you. I love you. I'm sorry I hurt you. I know it's my fault. I'll work on myself for your sake, for our sake. I'm sorry, my love. I hate myself for making you cry. You're the only good thing in my life. I can't lose you. Give me another chance. I'll do whatever it takes. I'll change. I promise. This will never happen again. I know. I'm really sorry. Please give me another chance. I know you love me. I'll kill myself if you go. Thank you, my Jan. You're so supportive. I don't know what I'd do without you.
I did not ever say that.
My God, you're damn good at twisting things around. You're crazy. You need a shrink. Oh God, you can't do a single thing right. You're pissing me off!